genes ISF6-4831 and ISF6-0224 were placed into a yeast artificial chromosome with ampicillin resistance before being inserted into the genome of a yeast cell to replicate it. After a substantial amount of genetic information was copied, it was extracted from the yeast, placed onto a gold particle, and bombarded into the genome of a reishi mushroom spore.